There's actually a name for that. It's not just normal anxiety, it's revenge.